All right, Coach, we're out here at Cal State Northridge, played to a scoreless tie. Just what are your overall thoughts on the game?
Oh, I'm proud of our team. You know, it's hard to come across the country and play. But we competed our tails off. We played so hard, you know. Northridge is a very good team. It's no accident that they've knocked off, you know, a Big Ten team and a Pac-12 team and San Diego. It's a very, very good team. So they're the most physical team we've played, probably the most athletic team we've played. And they're a very, very good team. So having said that, you know, we're disappointed that we don't come out with a win. We had enough quality chances to score a goal. Their goalkeeper probably made three next level kind of saves, in addition to, you know, one or two balls being cleared off the line. So, you know, I'm just really proud of our kids. I thought that, you know, they could have deserved, and they certainly worked hard enough to earn a win tonight. But lots to feel good about coming out of this game, and not only preparing us for Sunday, but preparing us for, you know, this is the beginning of the long haul. Conference play starting next weekend, and it's going to be these kinds of grudge matches and these kinds of tough physical battles that every little moment matters, every single play matters. And we talked a lot about, you know, toughness, physical toughness, mental toughness, and bigger than that was alertness, because this team is very good in transition. They try to constantly catch you in transition, but I thought we dealt really well with that. And so in terms of all those things and testing us in ways we maybe haven't been tested yet this far, this game is going to serve us well down the road.
Also, you touched upon it, just, you know, a really tough game like this, and of course we've got a tough game on Sunday against UCLA. Any similarities between that, the team we just played, and the team we're going
to
play?
To be honest with you, all I know about UCLA is they're very highly ranked. You know, our whole week has been preparing for Northridge because we knew our hands were going to be full with them. And so, you know, starting now when we get back to our hotel, we'll start to think about UCLA a little bit.
Awesome. Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.